this is a female pumpkin flower. You see, there's more pumpkin below the flower. And this is male flower, nothing underneath flower. And in the middle, you see, there's only one. And there are many. Today, I'll show you how to do hand pollinating. First, take male flower. And then take the flower. This is the most important part. How to mix with it. Everywhere. You can leave it here also. This is finished already. Thank you.